war and peace.
We must stop being cruel. It's time to be tolerant.
So many people drown in sadness.
They wish they were loved and safe.
Yet they still experience badness and in malevolent pride. All the people are the same, but
we are the same, the poor and the rich.
In harmony, we should